together and make things better by working together. It's a simple message and it comes from the heart. Oh, believe in yourself, for that's the place to start.
And I say, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. Learn to work and play and get along with each other.
Wondered what the inside of someone's head looked like? Not the brain part, that just looks like squishy cauliflower, but the inside of someone's mind. Let's see what's going on in here. Just as I thought, it's a giant homework machine. Stuff comes in from the five senses here. Then, before any information can be turned into a homework assignment, the phone has to be removed from it. This was from our trip to the museum. I am educational.
And for homework this weekend, I'd also like you to write an essay on Arthur.
Huh?
Arthur? Why on earth did I say that? No more double lattes for me.
I'm never going back in there. Let's see, whose mind would be cool to see next? Hey, what about